Hello everybody, this is Toxic. I am finally back and welcome to Borderlands the pre-sequel. This game is meh. It's a good game, but by Borderlands standards, it is not doing very well right now. But regardless of that, I will be doing a playthrough of this game because my Dazzle came in the mail today. I'm excited to start using it. So here we go. Corrupt save data, don't care. That's just because I moved my character to my flash drive. But let's get this started. I'll try not to talk during the cutscenes. But hey, there's sanctuary.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
There's a skag. It wouldn't be a Borderlands opening without a skag somewhere. Has to be a skag. I love this music, by the way. I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted, like copyright strikes for having it on here, or content ID claims. Content ID claims apparently aren't good either. Worst case scenario, I just mute this part of the video. Rattle the something something. I don't know the words to the song. Good song though. I'm not even going to explain the science or math in this case, how that would not work to launch a space shuttle. Or should I say spaceship? There's no possible way that would work unless the ship was made out of rubber. Wilhelm. Yeah! My favorite character. Whew!
Athena as the gladiator. Isha as the lawbringer.
Oh, you're great. And Claptrap as a mistake. Fantastic!
The Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station.
everything might have gone a different way.
Gosh, damn it, you ruin everything! Not serious about that, by the way. But seriously, almost every time I record a video, she comes online. Who should I be?
It's about to get magical.
I don't have a. I have a level 50 gladiator, lawbringer, and doppelganger. I do not have a level 50 Wilhelm or Claptrap. So I should be either Wilhelm or Claptrap. I'm debating. I'll go Claptrap. I played Claptrap before, but I don't have. But I don't have, like, better stuff for him. Better skins and heads and stuff. Nah, screw it. I'm going Wilhelm. Everybody's Wilhelm, though. Confirm character. We're doing it! We're playing the pre-sequel!
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me! I can take you to your contractor...
Yay! I got stuff. The bullpup. The bullpup I will be using a lot. Found some moonstones! Yay!
Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Here, you sound very optimistic.
Open for me, Odor! Jack, just around the corner.
Like, for as annoying as Claptraps are, they are very optimistic. Even though it is their default tone of voice. Nope. Murder! God damn it. Murder! Let the murder happen! Come on! Jump over this! Come on! Blah blah! Blah blah! Money! I like money. Pick up the money. I don't need the health though, because I'm a badass.
Save me! We have to get to the Moonshot Supply Control Room and get to Jack! He loves me!
No, he does not. Something that will be seen very soon.
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion.
With great intensity.
This robot died in horrific agony!
Okay, he did. There we go.
Wilhelm here. Tell me what to shoot and how much I'm getting paid.
The galaxy's most feared enforcer. Right on. Digging the beard.
Our first character I should say NPC character introduction. This is the first NPC that actually matters.
Ascension Hyperion.
Your Death approaches. Zarpadon? We're just gonna gloss over that. Zarpadon. Okay. Oh god, health low. I don't know how to handle this. There we go. Just two more and then... Yay! Okay, now we got him.
Hey, could you help me up?
Actually, I think I'm gonna revive Handsome Jack in the next episode. So this is Toxic, and see ya.